The main dangers that the participants faced were trauma from animals such as boar or falling in the woods. Starvation was obviously a long-term danger, but most concerning was the potential for cold injuries. Sudden onset of cold weather, they didn't have the skills to keep themselves alive, they could get hypothermia.
Next time, Mother Nature bares her teeth.
I love the snow, but I don't want to sleep in it.
The level of cold is absolutely insane.
Who will survive the ice age?